Next story.
WashingtonPost.com. Justice Clarence Thomas arrested for shoplifting outside DC bodega, allegedly pilfered cognac, cheese doodles, Gail Dornan Masterson.
2 to 3 minutes.
Washington, District of Columbia. In a bizarre turn of events, Supreme Court Justice Clarence Thomas was arrested early this morning for shoplifting from a bodega in the Columbia Heights neighborhood of Washington, D.C.
Per police reports, Thomas was observed by store employees concealing a bottle of cognac and a family-sized bag of cheese doodles under his overcoat before attempting to leave the store without paying. When confronted by employees, Thomas reportedly became belligerent and refused to cooperate, prompting a call to the police.
Upon arrival, police officers confronted Thomas with guns drawn and swiftly took him into custody. He was charged with 2 counts of petty larceny and bonded out on his own recognizance later this morning.
This incident has sent shockwaves through the legal and political spheres, casting a shadow over Thomas's reputation and raising questions about his fitness to serve on the nation's highest court. Many commentators have expressed disbelief and disappointment at the allegations against Thomas, who has long been revered as a conservative icon and a staunch defender of law and order. Senator Cory Booker has called for Thomas's immediate resignation.
The contrast between Justice Thurgood Marshall and Justice Clarence Thomas could not be more stark. Marshall was a champion of justice and equality, while Thomas has been an architect of injustice and a champion of unearned privilege. Thomas's arrest for shoplifting is just the latest example of his unworthiness to serve on the Supreme Court. He should resign immediately.
Justice Thomas's wife, Virginia Jenny Thomas, has released a statement about her husband's arrests. In the statement, Mrs. Thomas expresses her regret and embarrassment over the incident, and she asks for privacy for her family during this difficult time.
"I am deeply sorry for this incident," Mrs. Thomas said in the statement. "I am embarrassed and ashamed of my husband's actions. He is a good man who has made a serious mistake. I ask for your privacy as we deal with this matter."
The arrest has also sparked calls for Thomas to recuse himself from any cases involving shoplifting or other petty crimes, as his personal involvement in such an incident could raise concerns about his impartiality.
Thomas's arrest comes at a particularly sensitive time for the Supreme Court, which is currently considering a number of high-profile cases, including challenges to affirmative action, student debt relief, and online censorship. The incident is likely to further erode public trust in the court and exacerbate the already deep divisions within American society.
While Thomas has not yet commented on the allegations, his arrest is sure to have a significant impact on his legacy and the future of the Supreme Court.